Hello there, everybody. I just wanted to watch craziest year of me moments in college football. I don't know why. Don't ask me why. Just felt like it.
Which is acceptable. You see how they did like the horns down, right? Third quarter, Drew Locke.
Cool.
He's got 43 touchdowns.
That's nice pass.
Nation this year.
Cool.
And that was
running
a
away.
Huge
Damn.
Strike to Jonathan Johnson. And then afterwards,
I seen
like,
this.
Yeah, you know what? I'm just.
I seen this. And then they did that shit back like crazy.
Isn't the thing? People tried to Google it. He was just doing his own version of the hook 'em, and then he doubles down. He's like, I'm doing it again. Yeah, win.
I seen that. The fourth quarter, yeah.
Texas would take notice.
They even had the coach doing
Locke.
That shit.
From his own end zone, picked.
They even had the coach doing it.
And the whole defense is like, yeah, we remember what you was doing, Drew Locke.
They even had the coach doing it, bro. It's crazy.
This is our version of your. Besides, if they're gonna get on the
They had the coach doing it. They had the coach doing it, bro. That's crazy. They had the coach doing it as well.
But he's doing the mocking thing too. Texas wins this one. Herman lifts the trophy.
Yeah.
I tell you,
Seth Emerson, pardon me, Martin Emerson, not shy.
Is he going to get cut? Who's getting cut? I feel like somebody getting cut.
Deep Ooh. Ball. Caught!
Yep.
Williams! Touchdown, Auburn! He'll do the talking on Emerson now. It's a 32-yard scoring strike.
Boy, and how overdue is that for? And a little trash talk, like you mentioned there, Tom, between Emerson and
Bro,
Seth Williams,
talking.
And he just wins at the line of scrimmage. And Bo Nix does a great job of throwing this ball with
it. I don't know if you were able to see it, but Caleb Williams paints his nails before every game, and today he had expletive Utah on his nails. Do you have any response to that?
He had what?
A swear word and then on one hand, and then Utah
Damn.
On the other. Do you guys have any response to that, any reaction to him doing that?
It said Utah on there.
That's cute.
Don't give
short side, including Addison.
That's funny.
Williams throws that direction.
Bell said you better care though.
Picked off by RJ Hubert for Utah.
Oh, never mind. It was the opposite.
The fourth interception thrown all year in the clock. On a second straight Utah Pac-12 championship.
Here comes the pressure. Corral towards the goal
Damn.
Line. It is caught. It is a touchdown. Elijah Moore. And they're an extra point away from tying the game. And penalty markers get thrown after.
A sportsman like conduct foul. 8 on the offense. That penalty would be enforced 15 yards on the kickoff.
Damn.
We'll have the try. One on top down.
Now, everybody on the Mississippi State coaching staff here is saying, no, right now we want it.
Yeah.
Because wow. of the excessive celebration penalty Damn. Against Ole Miss. So it comes down to the foot of Luke Logan.
I feel like you got me.
Hattiesburg, Mississippi, a 35-yard extra point to tie the game. The pitch is up.
Damn.
And it is no good.
Damn. You know you'll be fine.
There are flags all over the field.
It's a 90 catches on the season. The jet sweep here. McConnell gets into
Ooh,
space. McConnell, big
gone.
Pickup. McConnell trying to outrun everybody.
He's gone.
LJ
oh,
McConnell
not the field. Not the piece
on. From behind. Touchdown saving tackle.
A Tyreek D-sign is getting everybody. You got to be Tyreek fast to hold up that D-sign.
Big time play to set up Abilene Christian inside of the red zone. Right here.
I don't know what he's doing right there. He put up his hand, but he's flashing the deuces, as the guy said.
You got to be Tyreek fast.
Signal. I don't know what he was doing, but you better hustle because Julian McDuffie can run.
Gotta beat Tyreek fast for that. Damn.
Physical play. Blake Lynch and Butler.
What the hell?
Oh, he put his knee into him.
Bro wouldn't let him get up.
Harrison Hand come back over. And there's Roberts and Montgomery.
Get cable-free live TV.
Kind of dumb swinging that helmet, though. Not gonna lie.
YouTube TV. Terms apply. Cancel anytime.
And now Pickens gets into it with Trey Swilling on the other side of the field.
This is why it's selfish, okay?
Damn.
Watch the right hand for Pickens come in. Okay, that's not good. What?
Damn.
And here's the thing.
Damn, getting dragged.
I get it. Emotions run high. Guess what? Trey Swilling doesn't have a game next week. George Pickens does. George Pickens probably not going to be playing a part of that football game. And that hurts the George.
Here's Cooper. Four-man rush for Florida State. Going to cut it loose. Phil Yaw Johnson caught it. Inside the 10. Ooh. Phil Yaw Johnson on his feet. He'll cut back.
Nice.
And Jacksonville State has won at the horn.
Nice block by his teammate there. Nice block by his teammate.
On the final play of the game, Zarek Cooper throws to Damon Phil Yaw Johnson, and the Gamecocks have upset the Seminoles.
Quarterback's outside the pocket, the pass crossed the line of scrimmage.
Second down.
Look, if I'm USC, though, I'm concerned that they're not protecting him.
Brandon Whedon. Good protection. And tired rushers, and Blackman has the ball, lost it before he got into the end zone. Oh my goodness, a disastrous play by Blackman.
What you have to have, one with your hand, then with your forearm, then against your body.
That's sad.
That is just, that is not well done.
Nope. Oh my.
Peoples to the outside, stiff arm.
Ooh.
In the open
that's
field.
One. Who next? Who catching him? Don't do the peace sign. Don't do the peace sign unless you're Tyreek fast.
Touchdown. No,
he's blocking that. Oh.
He stepped out at the 12-yard line. The O line. Bryce takes it, falls to the ground, and Appalachian State has done it again. They come to College Station and they take down the number six team in the country.
Ball moved to the 28. Francois throws back to a wide open Dalvin Cook, who collects it and dropped the ball.
Dropped it. Oh.
Dalvin Cook drops it. Knowles keep it at the three.
He dropped it.
Open Dalvin Cook, who collects it and dropped the ball.
How did he? I guess his knee hit the ball.
Knowles keep it at the
I mean, it's still there, ball.
Wow.
He was just getting ready. Looked like he might grab the ball with both hands to go into the end zone.
So fortunate. Line cam gives you a view.
He's lucky.
Damn, that was a fast-ass snap.
He's lucky.
Oh, it's on the touchback. That's a fast-ass snap. That
shocked Cam
rising. Yeah.
Now
that shit was a bullet.
Down and rolls out, rising.
Ooh. Damn.
He gets absolutely demolished. Oh my gosh, what a hit.
Bro died on that play.
That was Raylan Goforth that just lit him up. Mm-hmm. The helmet came off. There is a marker down.
Boom. Damn. This is even hardest hit.
Player, he's a runner, so the only type of targeting we can have here is with the crown, and it looks like the helmet.
Okay, no more of that. You're gonna get me copyrighted. Probably already copyrighted, but oh well. A few ideas for follow up. The FIU player combo onto the field. Okay, I don't even know what that's all about, but okay. Follow me on Twitch, like and subscribe my YouTube video. I sent my YouTube video, like, this ain't, you know, like, subscribe, see you guys later, hope you have a good day, I am fine, that was so weird.